Question. Who invented vacuum cleaner? Answer. Ives W. McGuffey invented vacuum cleaner in 1869.